Algorand provides a very simple and highly configurable feature that allows virtually any asset to be tokenized. Algorand assets can be configured to represent fungible, non-fungible, and security tokens. Assets can also be configured to supply some regulatory requirements for control of ownership, including the ability to freeze and unfreeze assets, or to revoke the asset. All of this with no contract code, as Algorand assets are part of the core protocol and only take minutes to create. Assets are created with a set of mutable and a set of immutable properties that determine the behavior of the asset. The immutable properties include the asset's name and unit name, the total amount of tokens, the number of decimals associated with the token, external URL, and whether the asset is frozen by default. These properties are locked upon creation. Mutable properties can be changed by the manager's address and are a set of addresses of accounts or multi-signature accounts that manage and control the asset. If you don't want your asset to allow revoking, you can lock the clawback address permanently. The manager address controls all other addresses in the mutable properties. This address can change or lock any of the other addresses. The reserve address can be used as a store for non-minted tokens. The freeze address can issue freeze and unfreeze transactions for specific accounts. This will either allow or deny an account to transact in the asset. The clawback address can issue revoking transactions and can send the token to any account that has optioned into the asset. Creating an asset is very simple. It's a two-step process of creating the token with immutable properties and then configuring the mutable properties. Algorand supplies several SDKs that can be used to create assets from your applications. In addition, you can use a command line tool to quickly create assets as well. When this command is executed, the asset will be created on the blockchain. Once the asset is on the chain, you can configure its mutable properties using the SDKs or the command line tool. After this transaction is issued, your token is ready for use. Parties interested in the asset may issue transactions opting into the newly created token. This can be done using the SDKs or the command line tool. The tokens will automatically show up in your Algorand wallet as well. Algorand Standard Assets. Tokenize any type of asset on Algorand.